Welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be playing some more Minecraft, and I'm going to be building a house, a survival house, which every block I place is for how many subscribers I have. Now, I haven't seen anybody do this before, but since I like to build things... Minecraft, why are you so loud? Hold on. Oh my goodness. Music, stop. I'll turn that down. Alright. Let's go ahead and get right on into this here. Let's go ahead and make a survival world. Subscriber house. Spelled subscriber wrong, dude. Subscriber house. Survival. Let's not do a bonus chest. Let's create the world, hop right on into this. Now, this is something I've never seen done before on YouTube, but since I have done many survival videos in the past, I'm going to be making an actual nice build, but every single block I place is for how many subscribers I have. So right now we have about 31, 32. I can actually pull it up here. Here's my YouTube channel. Right now we have 34 subscribers. So for every subscriber I have, I'm gonna be building a house. So I have 34 subscribers right now. So, yeah, let's go ahead. We're on an island, how it looks like, and as you guys saw earlier, we have about 34 subscribers following us right now on the YouTube channel. Hopefully, we'll get a lot more in the future, but as of now, we're going to go ahead and just start swimming our way right over this way. Right towards this island over here and try and get ourselves some wood so we can start, of course, our survival adventure. Now, this first episode's not going to be too much, but we're going to kind of get ourselves situated here. Just so, so we can, hello, Mr. Squid, just so that we can, you know, be survivally survival type. Now, I do like how we did spawn on the ocean front here, and, I think I might want to build a house over here. It has a nice little view, nice little turtle area, but, before we start planning our house, let's go ahead and get ourselves, straight on into the building process here. Grab ourselves some wood, like you do every time. No need to rush this, because we're not doing a... Yesterday, I did a video on speedrunning Minecraft. If I die, I lose. And, yeah. If you haven't seen that video, might as well go check that out. But, let's go ahead and get ourselves situated here. With our nice adventuring pieces. We only need one crafting table, of course. Boop, boop. Let's go ahead and just place that thing about right there. Right there. Grab ourselves an axe. So let's see here. Oh, I just saw it. There it is. Just one. And a sword, of course. Let's get some more trees here. And we have about 34 subscribers here. So, so we gotta make a house, as I was saying earlier, a house for every single subscriber I have. So every block I paste is gonna be for one subscriber. So right now we're at 34, but as we keep growing, we'll keep hopping back onto this and building more to the house. But since it is just a survival world, it's not going to be too much work, because we'll just keep building other things. But the main house we're going to live in will slowly build up over time. And yeah, I guess if you want to see how it falls out, you might have to hit that subscribe button. And don't forget the little bell next to it so you know when I do post videos. I will do daily videos from now on. Now that I actually have some time and I'm actually able to kind of fit it into my schedule. Where's my crafting table? Kind of fit it into my schedule here that, it's in my inventory. Wow, my crafting table's in my inventory. But now that we actually have time to, or make time for myself to record some videos, it will be hopefully daily videos day to day. Let's grab ourselves another thing right here, placed on our crafting table. And we'll set up a temporary house. This is not the one we're going to be living in, but it'll just be a nice little temporary one. So we are not exposed to the nighttime when it does come to us. Grab ourselves some sticks and a pickaxe just to grab some materials here. Run down into this and just start digging. Now I do hear a skeleton someplace around over here. Sounds like there's a cave nearby, actually. Oh, skeleton and a zombie. I don't want to go over and say hi to them just yet. I do, however, want to kind of get ourselves situated here. Alright, we'll make this thing our little temporary house. Maybe not. Let's first just get ourselves one of these. and one of those. And we need one more stone here just to get ourselves a nice pickaxe. And one of these, perfect. Alright. Let's go ahead and we don't want to eat that just yet because we need to get ourselves a farm set up. But if I was correct, I did hear a cave around here someplace. There was a zombag and a skeleton underground hidden. I am not seeing them. Oh. They're right underneath me. The block is actually very, very loud. So let me turn down. Oh, my blocks are at 100. That might help to turn it. There we go. You hear that? What is that? What is that? Okay, that's a witch. Yeah, we're not gonna try and find that. So I guess let's just go build a temporary house on that island over there that is not on this island. Do I have any saplings? Do not. But we do need to get off this island pretty soon because it is gonna be nighttime at some point. Grab these leaves here. There we go. That's one sapling. At least try and get two here so we can start a tree farm on the other island over there. Ooh, let's go build over there. Alright, we're going to swim back across. And hopefully there are some seeds over there because I have no food besides this one little apple. Oh, there's a pirate ship, actually. Which is actually a really good find for the beginning of a survival series. Except there is a pirate ship. Ooh, there's some cows, too. We're saved! We have food. Perfect. Alright, let's get over here, set ourselves up a little temporary house, and then, let's get ourselves situated for the night. First, let me check out the amazing suspicious stew. Paper, paper, paper. Let's not die trying to get inside this place over here. No. Usually there is a second chest. Doesn't look like there's one. Uh-oh. Doesn't look like there's one, so let us just, kinda just... I need two of you guys, I'm sorry. Alright. Two should be fine for now. We're gonna have to save these guys. So let us... Actually, since we have a crafting table... Let's make a fence. And, of course, a fence gate. Grab that. Boop. Boop. And we have some wheat, which is actually really good. And let us set up a little pen here for our friends. Which will be right about here. Is that a cave? I thought it was a cave. Guess not. No. Why not? Do you guys not want a pen? Well, you're gonna have to have one so I don't kill you guys. Oops. I did actually set that up wrong. Set you there, and let me grab another piece. I need four sticks. Like so, and like that, and boom. Perfection. Now, let's grab our friends. Right this way, ladies and gentlemen. No. as for you, Billy. No. There you go. Perfect. Alright, we already got our achievement, Parrots and the Bats. And let's grab this tree here. And where's the sun at? We should probably get some stuff cooking. Place down this furnace. Actually, yeah, let's place down the furnace right over here. We're just going to make a little base. We have some dirt. Just gonna just fill that in. And yeah, let's get some wood cooking. Like so. Just so we can get some torches on this island. So we don't have any unwanted visitors. There we go. And now that we have some charcoal, let's go ahead and just do that real quick. And, oh, we need sticks. Silly me. Just like that. Light up our island. I need more torches. There we go. And we're already getting ourselves situated here on our nice little island. Let's hope we don't get any friends that we don't need. Place you there. Don't need both of you right next to each other. There we go. This should be fine for now. We're not going too far off the island, but later on we will get it lit up. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that's going to do it for this episode here. Hopefully you have enjoyed. If you have, don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below and make sure to like and hit the notification bell. Hope you've enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye!